Shailene Woodley! And we're about to play a game of Pictionary, but first, we both need partners. So joining Shailene's team, she's one of the funniest actresses ever. Please welcome Catherine O'Hara! I'm so excited. Hi, welcome.
Thank you.
Joining my team, he's a very talented actor, also very hilarious. Eugene Levy, everybody!
I'm a hugger.
Yeah, this is big time. This is big time here.
Good.
Now, everybody knows how to play Pictionary. 30 seconds on the clock. We each take a turn. Then we'll have a showdown where both teams will draw the same clue at the same time, worth double the points, maybe triple the points.
Oh, no.
We'll wait and see.
I've never lost.
You've never lost?
No.
No, perfect. This is perfect. Me neither.
Never lost.
May the best team win. Shailene, why don't you guys go first? Catherine, you can have a seat there and wherever you want to sit.
All right.
But this is
I draw a lot of stick figures.
Okay, that's okay.
All right, what number should she pick, you guys?
What did you hear?
Somebody
what did you hear?
Four.
I think I heard four?
Number
five. Let's do five.
Number who? Oh.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no.
Yes. I love the comment.
Okay, it's a person, place, or animal. Do I get to do that?
Person, place, or animal.
Person, place, or animal.
But not exactly those words, person, so don't guess person, place,
ready?
Or animal.
Yeah. Here we go. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. A mirror? No? A portrait?
Uh-huh.
A portrait? A portrait of Dorian Gray?
Uh-huh. Disregard the hair.
National Portrait Gallery. Somebody who likes to get their picture taken.
Oh
my God, a painting.
You were
an art gallery.
Before. Uh-huh.
An art gallery?
Yeah, and
An art.
You're talking too much.
Oh my Lord, I'm so sorry.
Am I allowed to say Mona Lisa? Oh, I literally
know Mona Lisa.
Yeah. Oh, I'm
but,
sorry.
Yes, that's good.
That doesn't remotely look like
that. Eugene, no, stop it. No, you can't say that. Don't say that.
I'm so sorry.
That looks great. It was fantastic. Mona Lisa's smile, the big smile. Everyone remembers Mona Lisa with the big smile.
Oh, yeah. I was just trying to
Come on, you're cool. Right? We're all cool. We're all having a good time here. Guys, give me a number. What's a good number? All right, here we go. All right, we're going to get this.
Oh, no.
It's a phrase. Did I say that?
No.
Oh, I should have.
So it's an animal?
It's a phrase.
It's a phrase.
Perfect.
Phrase.
Ready?
Phrase.
It's a phrase. Here we go.
Oh, I think I know.
Cat.
Yeah.
A phrase. Cat. Tongue. Cat. Tongue. Cat. Cat tongue. Cat.
It's.
Cat. Cat. Hold your tongue. Cat. Tongue. Oh!
Kitty! What are you kidding me? Cat tongue! Cat tongue! The cat got your tongue! Cat got the only phrase
cat
with the words cat tongue in it. Mona Lisa!
Cat got your tongue. I would have got it.
A complete nightmare!
Another 10 minutes, I would have had it.
Oh my goodness.
I can't work under this kind of pressure.
Cat got your tongue? Cat tongue. Gosh. Wow.
Catherine, I cleared that off for you. Please pick a number and enjoy yourself. Sorry, I'm embarrassed.
You didn't say it had to be in English.
We still got this.
I embarrassed myself.
Three.
Ooh.
Perfect.
One of you said seven.
That was your instinct.
Oh my God!
You're not allowed to say God on the show.
I said God. Can I say fun? No. Person, place, or animal.
Okay. All right.
Bear with me.
All right. Here we
I'm
go.
Here. I got you.
Don't even try to think.
I'm not. I'm just gonna react.
Oh wait. Starting time.
Uh-huh, starfish.
What's that?
Whoa, Catherine, what's going on?
Oh.
Catherine.
It's an animal?
Uh-uh.
If a person, please. Star?
Can we blur that out?
Star Wars. Star.
Who's that? A bad drawing of.
Starman. Star. No. Star.
Darth Vader?
Darth Vader, yes, of course. What was that? That is.
Darth?
Wow, I forgot what a gun looked like.
That's a gun?
That's what it looks like.
No, that's what it looks like.
That's not bad.
That's what it looks like, right?
It can't so bad.
No, Eugene, that's what it looks like, right? That was
a gun.
Gee, you know, so far, Cat Tongue looks like I'm a genius.
Unbelievable. All right, good luck, Eugene. Good luck. Pick any number.
All right, any number.
Dory. All right, here we go.
Oh, wait.
He flashed it a little bit, but I did not look.
Other paper.
It's an object.
That's the confidence I love in my teammate. There.
It's an object.
Oh, he is recycling. No, he isn't. Nope.
Okay. Somebody didn't rip their thing off.
That is so passive aggressive.
Okay.
He knows that someone is me, yeah.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
Heart. Oh. Apple.
You laughed at my gun.
Yeah. Sometime today, Eugene, would be fantastic. Ooh. Apple ring? Apple, what is that? Apple bracelet. Apple clock. Apple time. Apple watch. Apple watch! That's it.
That's what you wanted from me, right?
Now
that's
you're cooking with gas.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Now you're cooking with gas.
Oh, here we go. I'm feeling good, man. All right, here we go.
Are you going?
What? Yeah, I think which one of you guys wants to draw? This is the showdown.
Do you want to? I mean, I made him. We've seen.
Smile. Yeah, can't you see?
We've seen your gun, right? Yeah, this is.
I'll go.
You're going to draw?
I'll have to hand this in to HR. Hold on a second.
Please draw away.
All right, here we go. You're over, and that's it. We get the same one. Whichever one of our teammates, because I'm just hearing this from our judges, this is worth $8,000. Whoever wins this wins the whole thing.
Okay.
All right, we can do this. Whoever gets it first, right, wins. All right, yeah. Here we go. Now, which number do you want, pal?
Six.
Six, yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Okay, it's a phrase. I didn't hum it.
It's a phrase?
It's a phrase.
Okay, you didn't hum it.
I did not hum it, no. I just happened to do that when I was
talking. Yeah, okay.
No, seriously, I didn't. All right, ready?
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Uh-huh. Talking hand?
Talking hand.
Talk to the hand!
Yes, sir!
I don't know how you got it!
No.
That's how you do it!
You said you never lose.
Oh,
and
my goodness,
you're so
I
have
never
had.
Lost. These are real tears. My thanks to Shailene Woodley, Catherine O'Hara, the champ, Eugene Levy.
Oh, my gosh.